Well, I just think with the way he's settled in and stuff out here, you know, as far as step up, he's running really fast right now. You know, we just need that kind of race out of him, like he's given us all year on the big days, and he gives us the confidence in that with the way he trains.
What do you think of the track for him?
You know, this will be Gunner's 10th different racetrack. I can't make a lot of excuses for him on the racetrack. He just seems to get over whatever we put him on, and you know, he's just such an amazing horse.
This track's been described as quirky. Have you seen anything quirky about it?
Looks like dirt to me. It's a 1 mile oval with dirt on it.
For those of us that just pretend we know what we're looking at, what were the little things you're looking at in that, the old easy half mile?
You know, he just looks fast. Like, talking to Steve, he just looks fast. That's what you want to see going into a race like this. You know, he's just getting over the ground so nice.
When you were at Santa Anita with him,
just physically more mature and stronger. He's just gotten faster, Jenny. He's just gotten faster.
And you all, a year ago, you went in the dirt mile because you just didn't think he was up to the classic at that point. But yeah, you all, from the beginning, said maybe next year. And
right. I mean, I know Steve struggled with it, and you know, Steve's been very confident in his ability, mile and eighth, mile and a quarter, and he's had 3 mile and a quarter races, and they, you know, second in the World Cup, third in the Travers, and third in the Derby. So, you know, I think him being a stronger, more physical horse this year, he's, you know, I think he's going to improve off of what he was last year.
To me, he's the one horse that I can think of that actually has gotten better since running in the Dubai World Cup. Most of them, it seems like, even Curlin, as great as he was, that maybe there was just a little something different when he got back from Dubai.
Yeah, probably so. You know, Curlin was probably more accomplished as a 3-year-old, but the improvement that this horse has made from his 3-year-old year to his 4-year-old year has been incredible, and how much faster he is, and that is saying something, to come back from Dubai, and then your numbers start getting faster.